Two-time US Open winner, golf course designer, and a career spanning over 25 years, Retief Goosen returned to form with a bang in the PGA Tour's recent Northern Trust Open as he grabbed his first 54-hole lead in 4 years.
I was leading for 3 days, so going to Sunday, it was nice to be in contention again for the lead or for the tournament. It's been a while, you know, since back surgery 2.5 years ago now, and trying to get back into fitness and playing well. It was nice to be in the hunt again. It was a little bit nervous because I haven't been there for a while, but it was a disappointing final day. Unfortunately, in the last few holes, I struggled and ended up losing by two.
It certainly was a long-awaited return to the leaderboard for the South African, who underwent back surgery in 2012 after a disc essentially disintegrated.
It's taken me a while to get over the back surgery, a good year to get back into consistency. But it's nice to play out there again pain-free. You know, thinking 2.5 years ago, I was thinking of giving the game up, it was that bad. And to be able to have a second chance at playing well out there again is a bonus.
Over the past 60 years, South Africa has produced world-class players and won 22 majors in the modern era. So what's the secret to such a successful golfing country?
The Southern African guys has been pretty successful in majors. We got great golf courses in South Africa, and you can play any day of the year. We have a great variety of links courses to parkland courses. So there's no shortage of great golf courses. Also, we had great junior programs at the time when we grew up. We played a lot of junior golf and get you honed in.
The road to recovery finally behind him, the two-time US Open winner has another major set in his sights. Currently 192nd in the world, he can't play the upcoming Masters, but still has high hopes.
Well, I hope so, you know, I mean, Nicholas won a major at 46, I'm 46 now, so unfortunately I've dropped way back in the rankings in the last couple of years due to the surgery, and I need to work my way back into the majors, and so that's my goal, get back into, you know, in the top 60, 50 in the world rankings, get into all the big events and go from there. I feel like I'm playing good enough to be there now. Got to keep on playing well for 4 days.
Well, we're certainly happy to see Retief back on the leaderboards, and we can't wait for a goosey gander at what he does next.